The Mad One is away wandering in lands afar. He searches for a way to resurrect his son, asking every leaf and stone for answers.
We can use this to our advantage. The steel is sedent, the serum, and its catalyst.
It should be ours, for all the suffering he has wrought.
Our minds are attuned, love, as sympathetic streams.
When the time is right, just right, we go.
Hey, are you two hearing the same voices I'm hearing?
Not sure what you mean. It's all quiet on our end.
Damn it. Well, I'm at the second packet. You ready?
I'm ready.
I got the data. Here it comes.
Thank you.
do you see? I need your eyes, my friend. If I find one crack, that statue is as fragile as the rest of my collection and costs more than the hovel you call a home.
Just a clay man with his cock out, you nutter.
I have a friend who needs that little Roman man you have, Octavian of Lunden.
I have a guess who your friend is. And no, Osbert cannot have his greasy pedestrian fingers on something so exquisite.
Osbert.
Oh, that is delicious. Yes, Osbert. A name fit for a poor failure. It'll cost a cow's weight in silver to get it in his hands.
I'll give you the filthy silver.
Oh, that is... Thank you. Well, I should hope so. You may take the Legionnaire.
Yes, said, where the
father?
Was that man? Just don't be doing it, Mina. What shall eat mean and chip us, Laran?
I'll have to take this back to us.
Redda says you are trustworthy. I have some work here, you see. Investigation, possible violence, and a hike. Good times. If I were taller, I would say good luck with that. We may need it. Or not.
Thank you. Octavian, I have something that may interest you.
Hmm?
Maximilian sends his regards.
What? He gave this to you? That perfect little wretch. How did he bring himself to part with it?
Ask no questions. Hear no lies. I only hope you enjoy it, and that neither of us have to see that man again.
Oh, thank you, Eivor. Thank you.
I'll see you later, friend.
Valet!
Eivor, if you've a moment to spare... Eivor, if you've a moment...
Petra, what is wrong?
It's my brother. Wallace was meant to return hours ago, but I've seen neither hide nor hair of him. He's usually punctual. I'd like to search the woods for him, but alone I fear I would have little luck. Would you join me? Two could cover much more ground.
We should go now. Do you know where to start?
Near Peterborough. It's where he buys his tanning liquids. I know he sometimes makes camp at a crossroads between here and there.